A scientist is studying bugs. He drops a bug on the table and then says jump, and the bug jumps. He removes one of the bug's legs and puts it back on the table again. He says jump, and the bug jumps. Again, he removes a leg and says jump, and keeps repeating this until finally the bug has no legs left. Then the scientist says jump, but this time the bug doesn't jump. So the scientist writes in his notes, "Bugs have ears on their legs." Nobody would ever think this way, right? Here are 9 things that people get just as wrong. Sometimes when you see a jumbo jet flying up high, you see a trail left behind. Book-selling con artists have convinced people that those are something the government is using to control the population in some way. No, combustion of jet fuel produces a lot of steam. Steam condenses into tiny water droplets. It's no different than the steam coming from a hot cup of coffee, a steam vent, or an old train. There's a place where the military tests technology that they don't want their enemies to see. It's called the Groom Lake Test Facility, or Area 51. Nobody's allowed in there, but people want to know what the government's hiding, so they sneak up to the outer edges and they see things like this film shot in the 1980s. Since they had never seen anything like that before, they knew it had to be aliens from outer space. But a few years later, the first Gulf War put the B-2 bomber and other stealth aircraft firmly into public view. Now, when we look at the original footage, we can easily recognize it as a B-2 bomber. Do you have a sore back? Chronic knee pain? Injured wrist or ankle? Many people with chronic pain have turned to something called magnetic healing. All you have to do is paste a magnet to the sore spot using their overpriced magnet-filled jewelry and the pain will magically go away. But magnets like this will not affect your body in any way. You'll get just as much benefit from taping a piece of cheese to your wrist. You wake up one morning and something has appeared in the cornfield. Such perfectly geometric shapes, there's only one way they got there. Aliens. Well, no, it was a prank. The people doing this have already come forward. They showed us how they did it, they showed us the tools they used, they actually did it during the day in front of us to prove it. But people still think it's aliens. So magnets didn't work, you still have that pain. So you're talked into acupuncture, which is another word for getting pins stuck all over you. Blind testing has shown repeatedly that where you put the needles, who sticks them in, or even whether they're actually stuck in or not has no effect on the outcome. It's just a placebo. You go to your favorite Chinese restaurant, and after eating a plate of delicious Chinese orange chicken, you feel sick. Headache, nausea. Looking at the ingredients, it must be the chemical-sounding one, monosodium glutamate, or MSG. But it's more likely you feel sick because you just ate as much as 25 times the amount of sugar, salt, and fat that you normally eat in a single meal. If you just put all that stuff in a glass of water and drink it, you'll probably feel just as sick. It's not the MSG. Everyone is telling you that if you cut wheat gluten out of your diet, you'll feel better. So you stop eating wheat, and surprise, you really do feel better. But in reality, all you've done is start watching what you eat. You've stopped eating foods with calorie-dense processed carbohydrates. You've started eating healthier food. It shouldn't be a surprise that you're feeling better. Astrology. Somehow 1/12 of the population is going to have the same kind of day you are. But there's a problem. Horoscopes from different sources don't match. So who's right? Try this experiment. Have a friend cut off the sign from a set of daily horoscopes and mix them up. At the end of the day, read through and see if you can figure out which one was supposed to be for you. You'll quickly begin to see how ridiculous this is. There's one place where planes and ships go to get lost. A lot of books and films claim that hundreds of planes and ships disappeared there, but each one of these planes has been thoroughly investigated. It was found that almost all of them actually made it somewhere. The ones that really did crash were nowhere near the triangle. One was even in the wrong ocean. And 3 of them were on the other side of the planet. The area next to Bermuda had nothing to do with any of it. So there you go. Remember, be skeptical of everything. Look for the source and make sure they aren't trying to sell you something. If they say things like, science is wrong, then they're probably trying to talk you into believing that bugs have ears on their legs. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our next video.